Okay, guys, this is the first video that we're going to be posting, which will show you exactly how to remove a C240 ECU. And this will apply for the years from 2001 to 2005. We've been getting a lot of emails with requests, people asking how to remove these computers, what tools are required, the steps involved. This is the best way that we can explain it to you. So go ahead and watch the video, and if you have any questions, call us here. The number's 313-462-0124, or go to MercedesECM.com. Any questions, feel free to call us. Thank you.